You know what I'm saying? So, you know, what I wanted to get done, today's goal with you guys is I wanted to be able to swing. I wanted to be able to rear foot, bicep, chin, bench press, push-up, goblet squat, squat jump. And regardless of how we did that, we got it done. Whether we needed to decrease range of motion by using high boxes, whether we needed the goblet squat, front squat, whatever, with the rear foots, if we needed pads to stack up high, just to get people to understand the instability of how to correctly fire the hip and get the low back tight, the core tight, we did that. You know what I mean? Whether we use a big fat band for chin-ups to assist you a lot, we did that. So everybody was able to do the movements that we wanted to get done today. You know, whether we did a bench press, we had to decrease weight in the second and third set, and we had to use a band in the second and third set for push-ups, doesn't matter. You know, we accomplished what we were trying to do, and we made a client feel really successful. We got a client better. We're attacking the goals that the clients want. We're getting them better at each exercise at each time, and we're giving them some sort of variation. You know, a variation to me